Patrick. I'm your Lifetime Star reporter, and I'm here with
Dr. Reba Perry Ukulele from New York City.
And Ethan Henry, CEO of Chubby Line and Billy Jenkins.
What are you guys doing here today?
Well, we've come to support a worthy cause at St. Jude's Hospital for cancer patients.
How long have you guys been designing?
Well, I don't design, each of those. I just write the check.
I've been designing since I was 5 years old. And basically, I just took it from there. Creating a business when I was around 8 or 9.
Where can we find you guys on the internet?
You can find me on Instagram, Facebook, Twitter, and on my website. Well, my website is chubbyline.com, chubbyline.com, and my Instagram is bullychasers.
Where can we find you on the internet?
You can find me on Dr. Reba Renee Perry Ukulele and Diva Dynasty Magazine, Inc., and also on chubbyline.com.
Thank you so much for being here today. Goodbye.
Bye.
I'm your Lifetime Star reporter, and I'm here with
Stephon.
What are you doing here today?
Pick up. Pick up.
Modeling. How long have you been modeling?
Hi, my name is Madeline Patrick. I'm your Lifetime Star reporter, and I'm here with
Mishani.
What are you doing here today?
Modeling.
Is this your first time?
No.
How old are you?
6 and a half. I'm here with
John Humphreys, the happiness creator.
Can you tell us a little bit about yourself and what you do?
Yes, I wrote the book, Be Amazing, to motivate and inspire people of all ages to unleash the best version of themselves.
How long have you been doing that for?
I've been doing it since I was, before I was 2.
Wow.
Where can we find you on the internet?
How can we find you on the internet?
You can connect with me by my 360 site, johnjohnhn.com. johnjohn360.com.
Thank you. See you soon. Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.
Hi, I'm Nicole Laura. I am here with Alexander.
Tell me a little bit about yourself.
Alexander, can you tell us a little bit about yourself?
I do modeling 2 months, and I was doing modeling when I was 7.
Wow, how old are you now?
How old are you?
7.
Okay, thank you. Thank you.
How can I get in contact with you?
Laura.
And I am here with Alyssa.
Tell me a little about yourself.
Tell us a little bit about yourself and what you do.
I do this, Mom.
How old are you?
How old are you? 5.
How long have you been in the business?
How long have you been being in business?
A lot.
Thank you so much for your time.
Thank you so much for your time. Thank you. Goodbye. Bye.
Hi, I'm Alana Dort, your Precinct 4 reporter, and I'm here with
Ariana Davies.
So what are you doing here today?
I am here to modeling.
How long have you been doing modeling for?
About 2 years now.
Where can we find you on the internet?
At Lasting Impressions by Nicole.
Thank you so much for your time. Goodbye.
Bye.
I'm the Precinct 4 reporter, and I'm here with
New York.
What are you doing here today?
Modeling.
How old are you?
Hi, I'm Afton, your Miss Reporter, and today I'm with
Kim Wilson.
Hi, Kim Wilson. I heard that you were modeling today.
Yes, I am.
That's so fabulous. So, who are you wearing now?
I'm wearing
Chubby Line.
Are you modeling for any more designers?
I think Elizabeth and Ellen.
Wow, that's super cool. So how long have you been modeling for?
For about 4 months.
That's amazing. So, how old are you?
I'm 14, turning 15 tomorrow.
Wow, happy birthday.
Thank you.
Thank you for your time. Goodbye.
My name is and Jewel Massey Favreau, your Junior King reporter. Today I'm here with
Alexandra.
So, can you tell me a little bit about yourself?
I'm a model.
You're a model. Alright. So, how old are you?
5.
How long have you been in the business?
5.
Okay, thank you for your time today. Goodbye, everybody.
Brian, your Diva Lifetime reporter, and today I'm here at the Flamingo Water Park Resort here at Ellen Patrick's and of Mad Mommy and Madeline show, the Mad Fashion Fall fashion show. So, and today right now I'm here with
Lorraine Lynch.
Hi Lorraine, pleasure to meet you.
It's a pleasure to be here.
So tell us a little about yourself.
Well, I'm a guardian of lions. I'm an actress and I'm a lifestyle model. Okay. That's what I'm here for today.
Awesome, awesome. Well, it's a pleasure to meet you. What can we find you on the internet?
I have an Instagram and I have a Twitter, of course, and of course a Facebook. And that's Lorraine Goodwin Lynch on Facebook and Lorraine Lynch on the Twitter and of course Instagram.
All right, thank you so much, and I'm glad to see you're here today.
Well, thank you for having me with Chubby Lion, too, as well. I do follow Miss Egypt, and I cannot wait to see on Madeline and Mommy Show and see this. So it's going to be great. Thank you for having me.
You're welcome.
Pleasure to meet you.
Okay, so I'm standing here with, tell me your name.
Abdel Hadiwi, Abdullah Hadiwi. I make it short for to make it easier for people. Abdel, I'm very known for this name on social media, on this domain as a model, so
nice.
At work too, like
okay,
everybody.
So what exactly do you do?
I am a model, actor. I've been doing, but I as my like my official job, I work in a restaurant, but I do modeling because this is what I like to do.
Right.
But so. You know, it's not an easy side of life, so we're trying to to do both.
Well, stay alive. I think most of us start that way, so yes.
Yeah.
If we were looking for you on social media, where do we find you?
It's on my Facebook, Abdullah El Hadiwi, and on Instagram. I'm into Instagram more, so it's Abdu Hadiwi, ABDOHIDIOUI.
I was going to ask you to spell that, so thank you.
Yes. I know. It has to make it easier for people to find.
That makes it a lot easier. So, all right. Well, thank you very much.
You're so beautiful.
Thank you. Here I am with, tell me your name.
Jermaine Stokes.
Jermaine, tell me a little bit about you and what are you doing?
Okay, I'm an aspiring actor and model here in the Orlando, Florida area. I have some experience with commercials and high-end fashion shows, and I'm just here to support this cause with St. Jude's Hospital.
Yeah, awesome. Yeah. So if we were looking for you on social media, where do we find you?
On Instagram, my Instagram is Jermaine_Latuan. You can reach me there. Email as well, jermaine.latuan@gmail.com as well.
Great. Fantastic. Well, thank you very much.
Thank you.
Anything you want to add? Anything coming up?
Yes, I'm getting into some acting. I'm going to be going to the Orlando, Charlotte area, going to some auditions, just trying to network with a lot of great people like yourself and other people I've met here. And just all about networking and building relationships with people. So that's my main goal for the upcoming year and just see what happens from there.
Yeah, yep. I'm with you on that one.
Yep.
All right, well, thank you.
Thank you.
So, start again. Tell me your name.
My name is Sabrina Zinneman.
Sabrina, tell me a little bit about you.
Well, I am a plus-size model. I've modeled in New York Fashion Week. I am selected to model for the Super Bowl fashion show in February. I'm also an educator, and I'm a cancer survivor.
Oh, congratulations.
Thank you.
So the Super Bowl show, let's back up to that.
Okay.
Where is that one?
That'll be in Atlanta on February 2nd.
Oh, the Mr. Carlisle?
Yes.
Yeah, I'll see you there too then.
Yes.
All right, so tell me a little bit about what you have coming up besides Atlanta. Did I pass something?
No, I just answered that.
I'm sorry. I'm half thinking because I got rattled earlier. So anyways,
Where do we find you on social media?
On social media, I am Sabrina Zinnemann on Facebook.
Okay.
On Instagram, I am Cinnamon_Zinnemann. And also, my email address is ZinnemannQueenDiva@gmail.com. Zinnemann, Zinnamon, QueenDiva@gmail.com.
I'm glad you spelled that because at first I thought it was Zimmerman. But anyway, no. Thank you.
You're welcome. Thank
Hi,
you.
Hi, I'm Caroline Taylor. I am your Miss Time reporter, and I'm here with Darla Alden. Hi, Darla. Can you tell me a little bit about yourself?
I am a public speaker. I am a pageant director, and I run a new organization called Extraordinary Awards, where we find extraordinary people, and we award them for all their good work. I love doing pageants because the pageant I'm in now is 50 and above. And you can be beautiful at any age.
Yes, you can. Thank you so much for your interview. Have a good day.
Hi, I'm Petra Lutz. I'm Queen Reporter, and I'm at the Flamingo Hotel at Marilyn's Fashion Show. And I'm here with
Savannah Lee.
You look very beautiful, by the way. What do you do?
I'm a singer-songwriter.
Oh, wow. Okay, tell me a little bit about you.
I am 24 years old from Gainesville, Florida, and I've been singing and songwriting since I was about 5.
Do you have your own CD?
I have songs on iTunes under Savannah Lee.
And how can you find you on the internet?
I am Driebe is my last name, and that's what I go by on Instagram.
And thank you so much. I can't wait to hear from you.
Thank you.
Bye. Thank you so much. I'm Petra, Lifetime Queen Reporter, and I'm at Max and Ellen's Fashion Show. And come down here. It's at the Flamingo Hotel, and I'm here today with our new winner.
Afternoon gum.
And you just won the pageant today. Tell me a little bit about you.
Well, it was kind of unexpected, but it wasn't real. It was really unexpected, but it was really fun, and there was a lot of great people there with me. And that's about it.
And it's really awesome because her mom was too, and her mom won't do that too. So it's a mom and daughter team. And I'm so happy for you guys. How can I find you on the internet?
You can search my mom's email, karenjarrell@gmail.com. And that's about it.
And thank you so much for your time. I'll see you later. And don't forget, come down to Flamingo Hotel, watch a fashion show. It's going to be really awesome. Bye, guys.
Hi, I'm Peter Dressa, Lifetime Queen Reporter, and I am here with my friend,
Elizabeth.
And she's a designer, and what's a designer?
Better Novaya Design.
And she does children designs right now. So I'm at Flamingo Hotel at the Marilyn Fashion Show. Come on down, and it's really cool, okay? Don't miss Marilyn's Fashion Show. It's on, I think, twice a year. So it's really cool. And good luck with your designs tonight.
Thank you, Petra. I've known you for years, and you're a funny person.
And she's looking for a husband, too. So if you guys are out there, she is free, okay? I got to hook you up.
What is this, a dating site?
Yeah. I think it's on the side now. How can we find you on the internet?
Not right now. Wait.
Okay, the internet.
Yes, I am single.
How can we get a hold on your
I don't want to chase them. God has that plan.
Okay, say your internet so we can get a hold on your design.
Well, I am Bethany by Designs. You can find me on Facebook, on Instagram, and soon my own web store and services are coming.
Oh, so
stay tuned.
I wish you best of luck.
Thank
you. I love this lady, and I talk to you guys later. Bye.